Hey guys, so I'm here again. We're gonna go play Rainbow Six with the guys. We're missing one of our leaders. We're gonna talk about him, what happened to him. I'm not gonna name a name, but please, if you watch this video, I really appreciate it if you guys can subscribe and thumbs up. All these videos I'm making it for him to try to help him out. He's facing a very bad situation, so I would really appreciate it for you guys. Thank you. Come on. Josh. Thank you, baby. I love you.
The original Rainbow Six.
Hey, well,
watching some people play on OBU.
Oh, I love that match.
Yeah.
Commando, we need to write a letter to Ubisoft and tell them to stop fucking around and put out LVU.
Fuck yeah, why not?
Yeah, what do we got to... I mean, there'd be so many people would play that fucking map.
I would pay for that.
I'd fucking pay like 50 bucks for that map. I really would.
If they had like a map pack from that in Rainbow Six Vegas 2...
Oh my god. The convention center. The convention, whatever it was. Remember that? Oh my god. I'm getting hard just thinking about it.
What?
We're okay, I can say that now because Motar is 2023.
Where you been, Motar?
Hmm?
How you been?
Good.
What you been doing, bro?
Early 20 in life. He's being a kid. What do you think he's doing? Fucking bitches and drinking. Or sitting at home playing video games and drinking.
That's fun.
Yeah. Either way, he's drinking. I was telling C-Cow how young he was when we started playing with him. We always thought he was a chick, though.
Oh, yeah. We really that.
That was the overwhelming bet, was that you were a chick. I guess we all lost on that one. So, after I get back from San Diego, I'm going to have to fucking take my PlayStation to GameStop.
What happened?
I fucking plugged it in. And yesterday it seemed to work normal when I first tested it. Mm-hmm. Today, the video is choppy. Like, I feel a lot of red in the picture. And the audio does not work at all. So I had to use my, that's why I sound really good. It's because I'm wearing my gaming headset.
Usually you just have it blasting over your speakers, right?
Yeah, because I was lazy. And I don't have my theater room set up yet. I only got my bedroom set up. So it wouldn't have been as bad as before. But, yeah, the HDMI port's fucked up. So, maybe they'll give me a pro. Not that it matters.
Oh yeah, but
yeah,
I spoke with Honky's girl texted me by Instagram.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah, she said that she wants to she wants to gather everyone Friday night, because she wants to speak with us.
She at Friday night and do what?
She wants to talk to us. What tongue
is she? Oh, yeah, yeah, absolutely.
So, well,
yeah, I'll get on his, I'll get on my own account over there, and then we'll talk.
Yeah.
When you leave, you leave this weekend?
I leave tomorrow.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
So make sure everybody's on.
Going to the whale of vagina. San Diego means the whale's vagina.
Where are you planning to stay?
I'm gonna Hilton, I believe.
Oh.
I got Hilton honor, so I haven't used my points yet. I'm gonna book it last second. Hopefully there's a better deal.
That's good.
What is Josh doing? Did he like sell this shit to?
I don't know. He joined in my room before, and then he stepped out. I don't know why.
Who knows?
Hey, I'm just letting you guys know. I'm gonna be playing more Ghost Recon.
Yeah, I saw you on there. I was about to join yours, but it's a bit annoying if you have it set to not private and like you're in the middle of a mission and somebody joins yours and then kind of fucks everything up.
Well, I don't care as long as you help me and tell me what to do.
Yeah. You just get it?
I like it, yo.
It's fun.
I'm gonna put like mad hours in that game.
Don't spend too much doing the grinding stuff and skill points and weapons. Weapons will come.
Oh really?
Stick with the story.
Alright. Well, how do you play online then?
I mean, you're always online, it's just you can invite people to your squad.
Online co-op, right?
Yeah, you lose your AI people. So even if like you only have one other person playing with you.
What up? Do what? Do what? No. Fucking. Will Sullivan fucking contact me? Will Sullivan contact me? No. Just. My fucking PlayStation is fucked up. Yeah!
They must have leaked out. I haven't used it at once, bro.
Yeah, it's fucking empty.
And then that package was it?
This is one pad.
It's only one pad now?
Yeah. It's like a starter kit.
Yeah, but it's just came with five
packs. Alright, well, I have the pack and the thing. But, do you need the broom? Cool. Rug came. PlayStation's fucked up. See that? No, it's the. I dropped it. We got all the feedback.
This is from the PlayStation?
That's from. See the cracking noise? That's from the HDMI.
That's so funny.
Yeah. Because I have it. I have it plugged in here. That's what I want to get here.
Boo with the love sponge?
You know, it's in here.
What?
Like, it can't just fall out of the bottom of the box, like when we did the. Just fall apart. So. It's still watchable for now. I have the warranty, so. Yeah.
Did you see the picture that Josh sent from the PlayStation Store?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I bought another warranty.
Yeah, Booba the Love Sponge. What the fuck? Yeah,
buddy, so I'll get the replacement. They don't even make me do the manufacturing one. Yeah. Yeah. It'll be perfect timing. Get another one.
Who the fuck would like to have that shit in your avatar?
Josh would probably.
I don't know. I wasn't downloading porn.
Are you serious? He can't join.
Okay, when the fuck's Josh gonna get here?
I don't know. He just sent me a invite to join his room.
No.
Hello.
Hey.
What the fuck is he doing? He's in the menus, but
he just sent us all an invite.
Why?
Yeah.
I don't know.
He's butthurt. I can already tell.
Yeah.
I'm just going to play without him. We're going to go without him.
No, wait, hold on.
No, because he's going to get in here.
Casual. I need to warm up.
Yeah, that's fair.
Alright, let's do casual. Text him, see, ask him.
I already told you what he's
going
to do. Why do you think he didn't invite me at all? He invited all of you. He's being a fucking little vagina, like normal.
Yeah.
So I'm not dealing with him.
Oh, wait,
I don't have time to fuck around tonight.
Nah, wait, but you're offline. Your shit is offline. Your status...
You know, yeah. I sent him like 6 or 7 invites already.
He said it's not working.
Whatever.
So what do we do now? We
can't
be Jager...
If it's truly not working, then somebody else, you know, C-Cow, start a room, and then invite us all in.
All right.
I don't think he's full of shit, though.
Hanky was right, yo. This nigga always does this shit.
He does. It's fucking annoying.
Fucking 15, 20, 30 minutes?
Right. But then, and then he gets in and he won't talk.
Yeah.
Like, why do you even fucking play, dude? Just fucking, you know.
Invite, your dude.
Oh, yeah. Send him a friend request.
Yeah, I forgot to before.
He's a good kid, man. He fucks trannies.
Botar, why do you always have the old, like, witch lady as your avatar? I always wondered that. Do you feel like an old witch lady?
What is that?
No, Motar always says the witch lady avatar.
Hello?
There he is.
Alright.
I feel like someone's missing.
Yeah. Alright, let's do it. I know it is, but at least we've got the...
You still do a warm-up and casual?
That's yeah, fine. let's do one.
We still
got our secret weapon, who doesn't think he's very good right now. I think he's gonna snap back to, you know, 2006. He's gonna go off on a rampage.
Rule number one, we can't use Jaeger and Ash.
Yeah.
I mean, shut the fuck up, man. Bullshit. Go fuck.
Really? Oh, there he is.
Fuck
you
about
won't.
That shit.
Do it. I dare you.
He's in fucking jail. Not my
ahead.
Motherfucking ass.
Go ahead. Dave.
I use that motherfucker all goddamn
you.
Weekend. Who the fuck? Come on,
go
man.
Ahead.
Really?
Do it.
This motherfucker's not dead.
Just do it.
I'm fucking getting 3 mils watching Judge Judy all fucking day. What the fuck are
you
telling you?
Can
I gotta work and shit. Put me in fucking jail.
Motherfucker.
You're not real smart, are you?
You're an ass.
No, but you said don't use it. I'm still using the versus.
All right. It's casual.
You know what? What are you gonna do, Commander? What are you gonna do, Commander?
Don't come on. Let's just fucking play a good couple rounds. We got
Thank
Mozart.
You.
No.
Thank you.
I'll pick Twitch then.
Go ahead.
Good.
Hey Josh, text or check your text message.
Okay.
In a couple seconds.
Alright, oh, alright. Cool, that was good.
Sensitivity is so bad.
What is this game again? I haven't played this before. It's been so long.
It's been a week.
Where's the drone? Like the air drone. What drone is that flying
hell?
Anyway? Took my air drone ahead.
Fuck you.
Commander, you let them all in?
5 seconds to go.
You like that.
Rescue attempt is a go. Find and secure the hostage.
I didn't mean to do that.
Changing back!
There is.
Hostage? Fuck.
Was it the top level?
Oh shit. I'm double tapping triangle for my pistol.
Hey, how do you change guns? Wait a minute, wait. Come on. Wait, I don't see these motherfuckers.
I don't know.
It's on the first floor.
Oh, over there, that one corner?
They got a mute going at it.
Who are they?
First floor.
Oh yeah, I see. Yeah.
They're on the opposite side of the building than everybody.
Yeah. Alright. Alright, there you go.
Let's go, we got limited time. Bottom corner though, yeah, I was trying to get it. They got everything locked down pretty good though.
I got you. Use that drone again.
Alright.
Deploying drone. Hostage in sight.
Watch the stairs over here.
Oh! Where are you at?
No, not the corner wall.
Okay.
We got the second
floor. There was just a cap can in the main room. I don't think there's any more.
Who's that? Hey, Mozart, watch the stairs. What is coming behind you? Jaeger. Yep, he's behind
you. I got the stairs.
Initiate extraction.
Go, run.
Yeah, I'm
out here,
Jaeger. Jaeger.
Yeah.
Extraction successful. Good work.
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Mozart doesn't know how to do an objective.
What was the objective?
To get the host edge?
There wasn't.
I got hostess cake. Cherry pie.
Get the host edge.
Finally, I can fucking use them.
I got none of these new operators unlocked.
Because you
like
have to unlock them.
It's too much fucking renown. Like, I've got like 21,000 right now, but it's just 25,000 for one.
Josh, you check your
Mozart, do you have a job?
To protect the hostage.
Yeah.
Then buy the fucking map pack and you'll get all of them. You have to keep getting pennies for renown.
It's moving too fast, or is that what it is?
Yeah.
Down to 5 seconds.
What about this wall right here?
I don't play too many other series.
Op 4 has eyes on the hostage.
I play too many games, period. Did you get in trouble, Josh?
No. I'm gonna get in trouble in the morning, probably.
No, you don't.
Close this door up. Make sure you check nobody goes up by the stairs, Motar.
Up them or down them?
Oh. Go, see him.
Laying out the welcome mat.
Yeah, watch the stairs, dude. Watch those windows.
Daddy. Yeah. Sometimes.
I'm on the camera watching the stairs.
Oh, what the fuck?
Jesus Christ.
Window.
Hanging through the window.
Yep.
Did you just fucking blind fire through a window and killed me?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
You're still out this window.
They're over on this window too.
Got a chill guy right here. We chill down, buddy.
Fuck!
Thank you. My chill guys, man. Why do you try with me? I'm like undefeated against the chill guys. Whoa, not undefeated against that. Oh, this dude over here. Yo, over here. Shit.
We got
ass. Where the trees are and shit. Fuck.
I got one. I got this one.
Still got.
Shit.
One friendly remaining.
Damn it. How did he get me?
Ash. Fuck. Bear trap.
Behind you! Oh!
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
That's for the window.
Who's that?
Oh. I'll totally use that dude's bait.
Good try.
Smells like bacon.
Nah.
Bacon. Easy breezy cover girl. Y'all see that picture of Bubba the Love Sponge I sent you earlier?
Yeah, there's an avatar or some shit.
I was in the store looking at new arrivals, and I saw that, and I was like, what the fuck? I didn't have
to
do that.
To recover the hostage.
He's a loser. I'm gonna take my picture in the store. Josh Poo! I was like, you paid to put it out there or something.
I was just talking to Mozart about how he must be emotionally scarred because of all the porn talk that you had back when he was a kid.
I didn't have any porn talk.
Oh, yeah.
me and him were MySpace friends.
Yeah, you know he was 12 years old when we first met him, right?
10 seconds.
My choice.
Yeah, they're in that room right there.
That's my choice. I really have.
You guys are sound like a statutory rape case.
Operation is still
it was my choice.
No, my choice is a UPS thing. That sucks. I'm sorry, Josh.
I can never get away from it. I can never get away from it.
It was a mutual love.
Yeah. Yeah. There's some shit wrong with them. Look at this. This is so cool.
They're upstairs.
Yep. Fuck gears. I'm
stuck
over there. Steps. Going to the second floor in that back corner.
Alright. I'll call the drone first.
Drone, I hate his fucking
Get
drone.
The fuck out of here, man. How the fuck did she know?
No way!
Fuck.
Come on.
Fuck
you.
Down to
Fuck
one
you.
Friendly.
Fuck off.
Shit.
You got this, Potter.
Yeah, I gotta warm up.
I gotta turn my... Yeah, I gotta turn my sensitivity down just to get used to it.
You might be able to swoop in and get the fucking hostage.
Yeah, you. To your right.
Right here.
What's a blind firing motherfucker?
Got two shield guys right outside.
Oh, two?
Let me know when they come in. I'm gonna just launch a C4. I know Motor's got C4 too.
Nah.
Shit.
Yep.
Oh, there's right. Armani.
Montez is right up there. Oh, shit. Oh, damn my it. God.
Didn't think he'd get me from that angle.
I'm down, but I'm not out. I'm in the corner. Damn it. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Okay.
Hostage captured by Op 4.
Oh, fuck.
You entered enemy control area. Now, friendly last operation.
That was a panic knife. I saw that. I was, oh, damn.
You don't get it.
All friendlies have been
I thought you were going to get that panic knife for a second.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, what happened?
I mean, fucking hostage. That's what happened.
Host Edge.
Boost this fucking cake. I was gonna play this game forever. Rusty, like.
Yeah.
I don't know. Minotaur's dick.
Come choke on me, bitch. Damage.
It's all that salt water.
You wanna stick with casual or go to rank?
We can do one more casual.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah, let's do one.
We're gonna
more.
Win one. We're gonna win the next one. We're gonna win the next one.
Sure.
You can see it.
I guarantee.
Right.
Cause nothing else matters.
Boom, 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 boom.
Never care for what they do.
Boom, boom, boom.
Never care for what they know. Oh,
boom, boom, boom.
Cause I know. Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, sorry. Can you fuel? Can
what?
You fuel next?
Yeah.
You know, fuel!
Give me fuel! Give me fire! Give me that one!
Yeah. If I went to a Metallica concert tomorrow and they played that, I probably would fucking, you know, mark out so quick. Like, oh, yeah, it sucks! Back in dance song, that would fucking suck. I'd be like,
ooh, yeah!
Oh, what was it? The memory rings? Remember that shit?
Yeah.
The little fucking on that tank spinning around in circles and shit?
You know the new Metallica is pretty fucking sick.
It's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. That's pretty good.
It is.
We need to
but it's like,
the
it's hard.
Container.
Like, when I'm listening to music, I can't just pull it out. I go back to, like, you know, Master of Puppets or something. Like,
yeah. Ooh, yeah!
Op 4 drone has found a biohazard container.
Memory.
Can we get the wall over here?
What was it? Load and reload?
Yeah, I got one.
Yep.
Down to 10
seconds. Unforgiven 2.
5 seconds to insert.
So I just need a load and then a reload.
I'm dedicated to biohazard container.
I'm an MTV Metallica fan. Ugh.
Ooh, yeah!
There's one guy in the window over there.
Wolverine post! Oh, yeah. They're upstairs. Right above. Watch the latch.
What about me?
Blocked up one.
Where's the latch in the kitchen? Mat.
Both of two latches. There's one right here and one right there. Ooh, yeah!
There they come.
Oh, they're... Yeah, they're
where they at?
It's
up here.
My shot... It's like...
We're
I
going around. Keep him busy.
I'm down.
I feel like hold I tapped over left and it went like way past the guy's head. Like,
there you go. You have any more? Behind you. Yep. Barricade set. He's right there.
I don't see him.
Welcome back. He's
elevator. Elevator.
Oh, he's elevator.
Oh, okay, got him.
You.
Where is he?
He's fucking right where I was, right above. He's almost dead. He's fucking at like no health. Fucking bullshit. Dude just stabbed me in my vagina.
He's only above us. Break that hatch.
Last operator standing. Yeah, I told you, like, you shot him in his fucking his toe when he died.
I have no idea where this last guy is.
Alright, we'll just hide somewhere.
Yeah.
Or run around and do what you normally do. Find him.
Yeah, that works surprisingly well in this game.
He's driving. I think he's outside this window.
Yeah, that guy never came in.
Yep, he's right, he's right here. He's right here.
Bust the glass out. Loading new mag. Chico. Bust the glass. Bust the glass.
Alright.
No, you got it. Alright. Never mind.
He's still right there. Shit.
Oh, you can just zero. Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
He's almost dead.
Yeah, I don't know how that wasn't hit.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah!
Oh, wait, okay, hold on, okay, here we go. Can you name a song? Okay, let's play, name that Mataka song. It's,
Oh, yeah, that's right.
No, anybody?
It was, hold on. It was the title track from that one that where they tried to do, like, that garage band style. I can't remember the name of the fucking track right now. Had the longest fucking intro ever.
Yeah.
It really sounded like shit because they're like they purposely wanted them to sound bad, like they recorded it in the garage. Biohazard container.
Was it whiskey in the jar? Right. Is that it? Wasn't that one of them?
I'm trying to think of the name of the album. But that was in the, no, that was in the 2000s, dude.
2000 Metallica.
Yeah, that was like 2003, 2004. Cause the memory remains.
That's what that video's pretty dope. What was that on King Nothing, right? Was that on there?
Oh.
Same album, right?
Crown King Nothing! 5 seconds. Where the fuck is it? Is it downstairs?
Yeah.
Oh.
Was it downstairs?
You like Metallica?
I used to a whole lot.
But then you got a hold of Fish and it was all over from there.
All over.
No, that was later on.
True. We're going downstairs?
No, it's first floor.
You mean top
right
floor?
There? Or here? You go right here.
Yeah, right there.
Okay. Oh. I see. It's open. Okay. Ha! You're just standing there.
Alright, I'm coming up, see Cal.
Got a welcome mat.
You have found the biohazard container. Proceed to its location. Ready. Hostile activity. Neutralize the threat.
Oh, fuck! Oh, no fucking way! He's laying down behind the fucking... Protect the bio
container. Somebody got me out the way outside. Ross got me outside.
Where? On my screen. Go on my screen. Where? Her? And me? Is this where?
Yep.
Alright.
Behind you.
To your right.
Where?
No.
Right there.
Oh, dude, why did you put it behind you? The fuck?
You asked me where you is, and I was telling you
where you is.
Where you is?
Where you is? Where you is?
Where you is at?
Been hanging around Josh too much.
What?
Yeah.
You know that's only
like that.
One and a half black people, right?
What do you want me to do today, ball? Nah, I stay late, but you know what I'm saying? I can't stay late now. I got to catch that bus.
He's more Canadian than Frost.
Oh, yeah, I am like a fucked up Canadian. Anyway. Oh, man, I never thought about that. I am part Canadian.
Hey.
We were playing with that one Canadian guy that was on here.
Oh, those Canadians are so fucking racist. They're the racist people I've ever met in my life.
What kind of natives do you have? American?
American? Native American. Native American.
Got one more in here.
When your crown came nothing! Deploying ADS! Yeah!
Wish I may.
10 seconds left.
Was it hot and cold, rock and roll, or something like that? Right? That was something like that, right?
I think so. I can't remember. I tried to block it out. We would jam out the fucking fuel for sure.
Yep.
they play it all the time, so it's not like.
Yeah.
Come in.
No, nothing there.
Okay. Is that necessary?
Alright. Another area?
Where are they at? Oh, they're upstairs. I can hear them. Imagine that I wear a headset and I can hear shit.
Oh, there's one outside that window.
Nice. I'm watching that window.
If you poke out, you can get that guy. He's on the ground. Fuck.
Okay. So bust the window now?
Yeah, pop it out and he's right there on the ground.
Oh, watch out, watch out. There's that. God damn it. You fucked that one up. That's your fault.
Oh, it's my fault, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I got him.
Oh, he was there like a second earlier than me.
I was behind the wall, ready to shoot him. We just had to go for it.
They're right above. I can hear them all walking around up there. Watch out! Stay back. They're in.
There's one near the main entrance.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
Intervene immediately. He's inside.
Coming. Coming. Hold on, coming.
Oh, what the behind. Fuck? Operator remaining.
Shit.
Get in there. Get. Oh my god.
All friendlies were eliminated.
Oh, I got him. Yeah, peaceful.
Yeah, that was a fluke round. Did you shoot that grenade?
My active defense.
Oh, so you're allowed to use them or some shit? Like, or the black man can't use Jaeger now or some shit?
Pretty much. So we're helping with one of those.
Alright, hold on a sec, kid.
Hey, you got a new one.
Yeah. New what?
Yeah!
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
What
are you talking about characters? Oh,
he's the jackal.
Jackal, come on.
Yeah.
The jackal's new character.
locate the biohazard.
He's from why is the kid still up, man?
I know, we're fucking bad parent.
It's been 11.
There you go.
Let's mom go home. Be nice.
I think they're in that same location.
Yeah.
No, they're upstairs.
Go play. Thank you. Gotta get ready for bed soon.
Way to put your foot down.
So, Josh, I get my car back. I get on the interstate. As soon as I get on, there's like violently shaking.
And
I forget my fucking car. Every time it gets jacked up on a, like a, on a jack, I guess. There's like air bubbles in the power steering fluid. So you kind of gotta like, you just gotta like, go all the way. You gotta like open the cap and then go all the way left and all the way right like a few times. Yeah. But as soon as I got on it, it started shaking. I was like, what the fuck?
Hey, Ash, blow out those windows.
I need Ash.
Up here. You're using Ash.
No, I was a joke.
Oh. Don't move my motion like that.
Oh, shit. Let me shoot him.
Yeah, he's prone in the...
You get him?
No, he's still trying to find him.
Where was he at? By the elevator?
Got him.
Okay. Oh, what the hell? Oh, wow. That's... Oh. Second floor by the foyer.
Fuck you. What the fuck?
What in Jimmy Snicket? Valkyrie's in front of the window. Whoever's by that window.
Yeah. I'm walking upstairs.
Yep.
Over here?
Yep.
Yeah, that window right there. She's looking at you.
I'm talking to Commando.
Now she's laying down behind the cabinet.
Now she ran over here?
Yeah. Yep. She's trying to get you.
Oh, I see. No. The cabinet cannot fucking meet Vlad.
Nothing can beat Clive.
Alright.
Alright,
come on.
Hey, man, you don't see pocket much anymore. Echo should be on the second floor. He killed me up
for right a second. He's right here.
Okay. Can you mark him?
Hold on.
He's drowning.
Going. He's outside.
You're right. Secure the room. Protect the biocontainer. Watch your right. Right.
Yeah. Right.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
Whew. No. Yo, you fucked up that bookcase, man. Damn, dog. Man, what that bookcase did to you?
Damn.
Overdue library books. Fuck you. Fuck the tape hog. The tape hog. What is that? I feel like a country music name. I'm Jay Boggs. My trailer, my dog, and my cousin.
I'm about to lose it in this song. And I'm going to play this track in reverse and get it all back.
So does he know that you told us?
Who?
Yeah, he does.
Okay.
He said it was okay.
Okay.
That's why I was told you guys.
Yeah, I didn't know absolutely for sure. I'll send him.
He likes the protein bar stuff.
Did you tell Mr. Boggs?
No, I haven't told Mr. Boggs.
You've
already said it, though, so...
No, he knows.
He didn't know.
Alright.
Well, gee, Wilkers, Mr. Wilson. Put me in a invite. Spot.
Hey, Commander, I sent you a page. You get it?
No.
Did you just see it?
What?
Mozart, turn your mic on.
Why speak? He never spoke before.
He's going back. He's going back to the normal.
We played that dude for years, the guy. He never spoke a word. That one word.
He was too young.
Dude, that one word.
No,
we never know what it was.
I didn't get it.
It's so weird. Don't have a mic.
Just like Ashley Autumn Gray.
Oh God.
I brought it out.
I knew it was gonna come up because.
She was only 12, dude.
She was like a fake person. That was such the most fake person. I always want to know which. There was a girl we played with, and she just disappeared one day. She played with forever. See, guys, she just disappeared one day. Like, she died. Some shit. We don't know what happened. So it's like this myth. It's just like, I'm about 10 years old now. Ashley Otto Gray, what happened to her?
Dude, you wouldn't stop talking about, like, oh man, I wonder what she looks like. What a fucker.
What the hell? She just disappeared. It was so sad. I don't know if she's a real person. She's probably some fucking hairy ass dude. Biohazard
container has been located. No, she's probably real.
No, she was a fucking boy.
We had a picture of her, but I don't know.
You stalker, you mother.
We had a picture of her.
She was only 12 by then.
She was not 12 years old.
She was 12.
Not 12 years old. She was not 12 years old.
Oh my God, dude.
Well, we always used to joke about that.
She was in college or something. Was she going to Oxford or some shit? Did she go to Oxford or some shit?
Yeah, she was. She's a foreign exchange student from England or something.
Yeah. So, right. For real, yeah, she was. No, she's probably like young. I'm not saying 12, but she might be 18, 17, I don't know.
She was probably older than Mozart. We'll put it that way.
Yeah, so...
Mozart, you gonna blow the fucking door over here?
Nah, she was 12.
Yeah.
Dude, for real.
Oh, they got
she was 12.
Blow that shit.
A really big fucking hole coming right up.
Yeah. Yep. Oh,
yep, saw that coming.
Where was that?
That was it, right in this corner.
Hmm. Only she blew one hole in the wall.
Scanning for devices and traps.
Fucking god! Oh my god!
Hey, that was weird.
Did you get him? I don't... Oh, what the fuck? Dude, I cannot believe I didn't kill that guy.
Oh, nice, you dumb bitch! Oh! Fuck.
He's behind the car.
God.
Fuck. He's on that side wall. Did he just check us before out the door?
Whoa. Am I fucking retarded?
You shot that guy like four times.
Am I retarded?
Get up in that tower.
I was gonna let him out there. I'll let him bleed out and have somebody fucking go get him. Yeah, go get him. Oh wait, hold on.
Fuck up for a year.
Ah, fucking shit!
One friendly operator
remains. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I think it's outside. Watch out. Watch out, David.
Oh! Shit. Oh.
that fucker.
Just like, hey, the guy's on the ledge outside. You want to go get him?
Is he dead?
No, it's Jaeger. No, it's Jaeger.
Right, I'm the one that shot him.
No,
that.
Oh, Jaeger's not outside.
Oh, okay. Oh, there he's not. Ball it. Ball that shit.
Hold on.
Okay.
Dang.
Whoa.
I knew he was running through there. Right now. I saw him running, look, watch. See?
Predictive tech.
Okay. That was good.
Predictive.
Shot. Yeah. check your pager, Venator. I'll send you something real quick.
Fuck you.
What was that place called in the mall that had all the pagers? Like a couple of years ago?
I don't know.
You know what I'm talking about? Sika, you know what I'm talking about? You're going to Pembroke Mall?
What's that?
You're going to Pembroke Mall?
No.
Really?
Pretty ghetto.
Yeah, it is pretty ghetto. It's like the dirt mall.
Yeah,
like,
no.
You ever did FX mall, strip mall thing down there, too?
What?
No? There's a strip mall, like a flea market down there that's like really dingy and crazy. But if you want a real samurai sword, there's a dude in the back to get it for you. That or copy of Fleetwood Mac Rumors on vinyl. He's that guy. He has everything.
No, I have not done that.
There's like a dude sells hot dogs on those little rolly things. And it's like the same hot dogs that were there like last week. There's a video game place I call it. Video game heaven.
10 seconds.
Pretty yeah, good. they put on that trivia night thing. That I guess, yeah.
Oh, video game heaven does? Is it yeah. The store or something?
No, they go to the place to put it on.
Oh yeah, there is one on your turn, isn't it?
It'd be our video game reference.
Do they do video game questions?
Occasionally.
Oh man, I'm really good. Yo, like ask me, yo, what's that plumber in that one game Mario? I'm like, yo, Luigi. That's what I'm saying. Fucking good, man.
Dude, that's real good.
Real fucking good, man.
Oh. Get outside. Wall fortified. Glass is out there, so watch out. Be right back.
Am I lagging out?
Whoa.
Reloading.
Oh, in the construction room? Well, that's all right. Yeah, Buzz in the construction room.
Someone go upstairs to open up the latch.
Friendly last operator.
What the fuck? They're both coming. Go around. Go to the other stairs. With the other stairs.
Where are they?
Outside, by the garage, right outside.
Yeah,
that
but
way.
There's one. Just went to that stairs down there. Yeah, right there.
Opful is securing the container.
All right. Yeah, he's not. He's
yeah,
not.
Right here.
Oh, oh
man, you got nice. Greedy, man. Wow. You got greedy, dog. Damn, fuck glass. Never use that motherfucker, man. Ain't never using that motherfucker.
For right now.
Motherfucker. I ain't using that dude. Fuck that dude. Yo. I ain't using that motherfucker. Cappuccino.
locate the biohazard container. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Don't blow up the fucking window!
Loading new mag!
Good lord.
What's them?
You guys are fucking smart. Are you sure?
No, it's me.
I know.
There's somebody in the closet.
Let me see if I can throw a grenade or my
right here. Yeah.
Oh shit! Come and get me.
God right. Damn it! Fucking bitches in the fucking Valkyries in the fucking bathroom.
Throw a grenade up in there. There's somebody still in the closet. Thing.
No fucking way.
Watch it, watch it.
Top four left.
Right on out, come on in!
I got him.
No, it's in the bathroom.
Bust the move!
You know what?
Yeah. Sorry.
What? Oh.
Good job.
He shot her
in bullet pattern. He's like that bullet pattern all up in that chest.
He shot her in her right, in her left hand. The bullet pattern went from her pinky to her thumb.
Hickory dick. Sorry. Another reference that nobody will get, but luck of a...
Come on, Flash! Them Duke boys. Hickory dickory duck. Oh!
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 Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Now he's on all sorts of fucking reality TV shows and shit. Like, just fucking stop it.
He had a TV show, I don't know if he watched it, it was on Showtime, it was pretty good, it was actually really good.
5 seconds left.
He had he went to like an ATM machine, like a casino, and it was like a $5 service charge. And he did, for the whole episode, he's like arguing with the manager about the $5 service charge. Right. The manager's like, I'll give you $5. He's like, no, it's the principal.
I hate this.
I don't like this room, no. I don't know where to go, I feel like I'm gonna get shot any- oh, right here. Where's that at?
Gosh.
Where's that at? I hear somebody. Oh. Amanda, you hear that?
Yeah, right here, I think.
Basement. Yo, I'm going down. Yo, Bach, I'm going down, man.
Going down, 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 down.
You crazy motherfucker, man.
Oh, yep, they're in the garage. Yep, they're down there.
Fuck. Watch the stairs, Motar.
Yeah, there's stairs. At least two in the garage.
I got the main stairs.
Alright.
Yep, outside main stairs.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Commander, are they by you?
I saw someone moving out.
Sounds like they're upstairs.
Hey, we got one.
Yo! Fucking top of the stairs. God damn it!
Thermite's coming to that door. Bog. Thermite's coming to the door right there on the outside. To your left. Yeah, he's there.
You.
Yeah, he's in that door. I'm pretty sure he's in that door. Let me see if I can find
him. Jack was upstairs. Oh, he's on my fucking...
We got a drone coming from the garage, too. So I think there's someone in front of the garage.
They're upstairs. I can hear him. I'd run down.
Oh.
Get that. Go downstairs and come behind him.
I'm looking at the camera.
Upstairs, all the way upstairs. I heard one more. I have the... Wait there.
Wait, I just saw someone.
Get the fuck out of here, shit, man.
One of them was outside.
Bullshit.
Somebody's outside. Somebody's still outside.
Yeah, I just ID'd him in the garage hole. He took to the garage. He's by the boat. He just took the camera out down there.
Right there.
Last operator standing.
I can hear him running around. I don't know where he's at.
He's gonna be downstairs right there to your left, I think. Cause he's in the garage, right? Yeah.
So he's in the garage. You got the guy in the garage.
Oh, okay.
I think that
guys,
was outside.
Check the camera.
Yeah. I can hear him.
I'm watching the living room camera. I got nothing.
I got kitchen.
Oh, camera just died out. Camera in the stairs just died out in the living room. Yeah, that way. That way. Yeah. To your left. Your left.
Yo. I think he's upstairs.
Yeah.
Don't name it. Do you name it? He could take the advantage.
I can't see that. 50 just, seconds left. Hey, watch those front stairs come down. Watch the back stairs.
Let him jump. Let him jump. Over the fucking left. Thing. I think he's gonna run.
Get to your left.
Front stairs. Front stairs.
Oh,
shit. Successful. The lollipop.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
damn.
Close casket.
You want that?
Zero.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Good shit.
Nice.
J Boogie. What's your name now? J Boogie.
I don't think we like you at all.
I bet he's stuttering to be a pastor or something.
After listening to you for fucking years, I would too.
Them dark.
Scratch my balls.
Because we're grouped up in a party, do we get matched up against other people that are in parties too, or is it fairly many people?
We take a lot of groups, a lot of whole parties a lot. Usually when quick matches like this, it's probably a whole group.
Yeah.
Instead of trying to piece together people. And when we get smoke, it's normally probably all dudes working together.
Yeah.
Mana's always our weakest link, so if we could replace him, we would do a lot better. And pretty soon, you know, with the great president, hell Trump, maybe we'll get rid of him too, because, you know, he's Mexican, so he's getting rid of all those guys.
Locate the biohazard.
Hell Trump.
Oh.
I'm going to start doing that in public. Now, that'd be weird, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Saluting.
Are they downstairs in, like, the near the harbor area?
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Fuck that up.
Ten seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to go. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Mozart, come blow a fucking hole in this wall over here.
Yeah.
Right here. Right in the top, like, right there.
Yeah, thermite, all the, things are down.
Oh, he's out here.
Josh, behind you.
I'm gonna go on the left side, the one on the right is.
Whoa!
No way! Come on! What the fuck?
Hey, where is he?
Fucking outside.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm on
fuck this up, man. Fuck.
Jeez. Hey, we're building a plan.
They're probably gonna go up. Yeah, there we go. No!
Yep.
That same guy! That same guy?
That was a different guy.
Oh, no, that's the same one.
Fucking 235.
No, I got killed by Echo.
Wow.
That Deer Slayer is like 235, dude.
Hey, Box, to answer your question, man, what happens when we get matched up?
Yeah, Josh freaks out and doesn't know what to do.
I'm droning ticket out shit, and I get fucking knife. Okay, I'm outside. I'm not really worried.
Look, Desicle, we're gonna play against the best. We gotta be the best.
Hey, you shut the fuck up, man. I'm looking for a job.
I'm a made man. I'm gonna be in the alcohol industry.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna travel to all countries.
I'm about to get on, see that everybody's on. I'm gonna ask them, hey, you got room? We're gonna be like, fuck you.
Oh, man. That's your boy.
He's my best friend.
Yeah, he is. I can tell.
Op 4 located the biohazard container.
He's my best friend.
Device set.
You think I can, like, break open a six-pack of Faygo and just listen to load together with me and Jessica holding hands? I think that'd be cool.
Best friend. Sure, why not?
5 seconds and counting.
What the fuck?
Setting barricades!
Y'all can kill this dude's drone right here. Is there a drone right here? Oh my god, this dude's drone won't fucking die.
Where is he?
Oh, right here. This dude's right here, look.
It's a Terminator drone.
See it?
Yeah. No, he's still moving it, too. Must be glitched.
That dude's cheating his ass off. Oh my. And it just disappeared.
Interesting.
Yep. Where did he come from, Commando?
Yeah, where is he?
Who's shooting?
Somebody over here. I don't know where they're at, though.
Yeah, they shut the door.
Oh, I see. Laz is over here.
Changing mags.
Buck, did you pop that open?
No, it's still closed.
Okay, cool.
There's two guys right here. Two guys right here.
Up top.
Throwing frag grenade.
Watch him, Walter. Don't go by there.
Yeah, yeah. You can get backed up a little bit.
Oh, fuck, man. How?
What the fuck?
Blackbeard's at the back.
Yeah, oh, Glass is inside.
Yeah, Boggs.
Damn it. Yeah. Commando, come in. Watch him.
Glass is inside. To the right.
He's inside?
I got him down. He's downstate. He's downstate. Thatcher.
Behind you.
Thatcher's downstate.
Oh, is
it? There's a guy upstairs. He's down. He's probably gonna
upstairs.
Go get him right now. Yeah, upstairs.
There's nobody to go get him. Everyone's
go get
dead.
Him. He's up.
No, I know.
He's probably right Blackbeard and then.
I got Blackbeard. I got Blackbeard.
Oh, you did?
No.
Do we have any cameras up?
Oh, there's two guys left. So the guy in downstairs.
Yeah.
They're right there.
Oh, okay.
He picked them up.
Oh. Now the other guy's up there, unless he's not downstairs anymore. No, I can hear him.
Is he?
There he is.
Right there.
Wait until he hits that barbed wire.
He's like, yeah.
He's looking.
You want to watch it? I'll watch it.
Yeah, watch that camera.
Yeah, we're watching.
Okay. Yeah, let me know if he comes down because then I'll pop
he's
out.
He's droning. Droning your way.
Yep.
He's droning. I just run up the stairs and get him.
And.
Ah!
Yeah. Four eliminated. Mission successful.
We've got teamwork.
We got Bob.
Four man drum crew.
Why haven't you played before?
Yo, I told you he's trained to be a preacher. We don't know anything about him.
Preacher.
We don't know anything about him. He's like, being a preacher or some shit.
Preacher Boggs.
We asked him like one time, like, hey, what do you like to do for fun, man? We're always trying to get to know each other some more. He's like, well, what I like to do for fun? I pray to the Lord Jesus Christ.
Locate the biohazard container. Yeah.
I am not under any influence of any other control substance at this.
You don't have to lie to him.
What?
The top?
Most of my life, man.
Up top. Yeah.
Drink it in, man.
10 seconds. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. 5 seconds.
Whoa.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
They're not glitch.
Don't shoot the fucking windows open.
Don't shoot the windows.
Are those guys marked? Are they outside?
Well, I've seen glass breaking somewhere. Yeah, right here, right here.
Outside.
Yeah. Down on the top floor?
Yeah.
Bottom floor. It was up here.
Oh, damn, I didn't see that. I thought I was going from the top, I didn't realize the door wasn't under there.
Clear.
Watch out, there's, there were,
Reload.
Oh shit. Active defenses, bug.
drone ready.
Oh.
Don't drink the water. Oh, fuck. Oh, holy shit. Holy shit. You see that, Buck?
Yeah.
All right, I'm spraying. Yo, we got a glass? God damn it, I got some smoke.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
How?
No way.
There's a guy right there by the stairs, Josh. Yeah, right there, right there.
Down the stairs, Capitao.
Oh, what the? Oh my god, that dude was fucking outside in the parking lot. You've gotta be fucking kidding me right now.
Thanks.
The bandit was out in the parking lot, shot me.
Yeah.
People love to do that. People like to play really aggressive on defense.
Yeah, but sometimes they get ass raped when they do that.
Yeah, it is a really successful tactic.
Usually you can get one.
Yeah.
I can hear them all running around. I think they're going to try and come outside at you.
Chuck a drone in there.
Oh, wait a minute! Oh! Friendlies have been eliminated. He shot him in the dick with that fucking fire bullet. I am McGirt.
Oh boy.
Poop on a stick. Well, poop on my dick.
Captain Poop Dick.
Yo, if you're Captain Poop Dick, it's like, what does that mean? Like...
Yo, like...
You know? Like,
Josh definitely knows what that is. I don't even know why I have to explain to him.
No, could you explain to me? Like, I'm really just... I don't know, like...
Yeah, I'm sure you don't.
Captain Poop Dick.
Barricade the room. Just think about it. Protect the biohazard
container. I know, no, what's confusing me, right? This is in all honesty. I'm not trying to be vulgar in any kind of way. A poop deck from the ship, right?
Yeah.
So a poop deck could be something other than a, you know, poop deck, right?
Sure.
There you go.
That's, yeah.
Yep.
We'll go with that.
That's pretty...
10 seconds left. Worrying about grenades now. 5 seconds left. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Envoy ready.
Set device.
Cover initiated.
Heading up.
Got some shooting.
Movement time.
Target detected. Oh no. Oh,
fuck
no.
Off.
What the hell? Where was that at?
You're fucking kidding me.
Where was that at? Downstairs?
Alright, we got a fucking shield guy coming in.
Ash jumped through a door. She, like, teleported.
No way. God damn it. Get down here.
Yeah, yeah.
I got you.
He just in the corner?
No fucking way!
Look at this shit! Oh my god!
He's still right there.
Whoa. Oh,
oh my god! I got shot from above!
From above?
Yes! This fucking ass shot me through the fucking ceiling.
That's interesting. Now we're gonna deal with that shield guy. Fucking hate shield guys.
Just watch out, he's trying to do that. Watch out for glass.
I'm gonna click him in there.
Op 4 secured the container. Mission failed.
Sorry, you dude.
Nah,
sorry.
That doesn't even mean. Sorry, you dude. We gotta play those fucking douche nozzles again.
Yeah.
Bag Slayer and I Am the Squirt.
Badge Juice.
Vote.
There we go.
I rated play the match.
That's why I'm playing bad, mate. Oh, we're playing again. Cool.
Boom!
Nah. I don't want to vote. You know I work at the liquor store, right?
He hobos up in my spare time.
You know, that's for you. That's for you, Jeff Sickle. That's for you, buddy.
That's why he really got fired. We all know it.
What?
Beating up a bum.
He was hosting bum fights.
2017 bum fights. Brought to you by Rainbow Six.
This is how I'm gonna make my millions. I'm a made man again.
Hi, I'm Deathsicle, and I'm here in 2017 to turn bum fight into an e-sport.
It's too bad. It's too bad I didn't have a helicopter.
Jeff Sickle, to set out. Okay, make 2017 a year of excellence. Oh, I'm going to smoke some more weed. Oh.
Dude, he's the star of it. He's got a fucking wheelchair that's a recliner. So, I mean, he's like the hype man.
Oh man, I want to see him on Storage Wars in a wheelchair just betting shit up.
He's an ass.
Storage Wars.
Yo, is that still a thing? I don't know.
Or Pawn Stars.
Pawn Stars, huh?
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Hey, I'll give you a history lesson for this. I'm gonna lowball your fucking retarded ass. Biohazard container and secure. You know Al Capone used to shove these cigars up his ass, right? Well, Al Capone was really himself, you know, defecating his ass.
Yeah.
Don't go through that. You're doing that glitch of false fucking glitch.
A glitch?
Oh my god.
What happened?
Upstairs, way up top. Jaeger.
Is there a glitch that you can do on this?
Reloading.
Yeah, pause. I thought there was like a underground entrance.
There is.
There is.
Yeah, let's go. Garage. Josh.
What?
Let's go garage. Oh, what the fuck? Fire in
the hole. Yo! He shot me!
Where the fuck was that guy? Give me.
Oh shit.
Heal me.
Well, one came from the stairway, and then... What the fuck is going on? Did they have a hole in the wall there?
I don't know, I'm getting... Oh shit.
Whoa!
Oh, they do. Fuck.
Where is it?
He's on top of the vending machine.
What?
He's in a glitch. He's on top of the vending machine.
Oh, that's annoying.
Who is that? Oh, I don't know that.
You guys remember the glitches in Rainbow Six?
Yeah.
With the cover, where you could, like, jump up on top of people?
Yeah, vote for dude, I'm a Gert when you get a second. Fuck that shit, man. I don't even know if you can shoot him where he's at.
Commando, give that. Get down here.
Who was it? McGirt?
Left.
Yeah, I think it was. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, report him.
One friendly operator remaining.
eliminated.
You gotta be kidding me.
Boarded.
Really? I'm gonna fuck around.
Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds left. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Is there any, oh shit, there's one. Oh, you got a fuck.
Yep. Right here.
Gotcha.
No, right here. Oh, fuck, they already dropped down, dude.
Where?
Back
the
here.
The fucking main entrance. Backside.
Oh, okay.
Fuck, yeah, you right be there. Careful, Josh. Behind you, man. Take care. There we go. Watch it. I told you.
I got one.
Yeah, they rush from there, Buck, so fast, I mean. Behind you!
Cover me,
yeah, right there, I see him running. Careful, man. Follow you, Buck, stay right there, man. Camp up there.
Yep.
So that way you could, you'll see if they... Oh, above you!
Oh! Oh shit!
No!
Oh shit!
There's two in the closet.
They both are
oh,
there?
Oh my god. Yeah, there's one down.
He has no health. He has no health.
In the closet. Right there.
One up, four.
There's one.
Remaining.
You gotta push this on him.
The one is right there to your right.
He's right there. There we go.
Oh!
Yes!
I would have reported your ass.
Why would he want? He's running without looking.
Got that heat vision.
Yeah.
He had the predator shit. Awesome. He had to see through walls.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Maybe up top. Yeah, I already heard one of them break open up the window.
Yeah, watch for open windows.
Yeah.
Well done. Biohazard container located. 10 seconds before insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Remember to watch the windows.
Yep. Pop. Here.
Motherfucker, I can't fucking believe it. Same window that was fucking open the entire time.
Oh, he came outside.
Yep.
Yeah, that's a really annoying tactic.
Bunch of faggots.
I just got fucking crossfire.
What was it on my fucking screen? I was looking down the fucking stuff.
There's one in there.
Yeah, he's right next to you, he has to be.
He was thrown on the ground. Looking through that crack. I'm surprised he was able to get you through that.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Wow.
Sick of the fucking spawn killers.
Yeah, this game is a lot less fun when it's played that way.
Backstairs, Amanda.
Oh.
was at.
Right here by me. I hit with a grenade. I'm not even sitting in the corner.
Cover me, reloading!
Was that quick?
Back stairs.
Nope, hands are in.
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Did you get him?
Yeah.
Fuck off, you fucking cunt. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Are they upstairs?
Yeah. Sledge is in the stairwell.
The main one?
Yeah. Oh, spiral.
Yeah, he's up there.
Reloading!
Oh my god. Sledge is still there.
Throwing frag grenade.
Sledge's coming out. He's coming out. Hit him! Just roped in. I spotted somebody.
Damn it. I didn't hit her? Fuck. Beautiful health. They're both back in that corner. Upstairs. Yeah, you guys are in good spots.
Mm-hmm. Why is my shit moving, dude?
You right over there?
Got a Twitch drone.
He's down. Damn it! There's one down, one down there.
Yeah, if you push Commando, you get him. Just wrap
push
around.
Commando.
Hey, Commander, stairs. Come back to the stairs, main stairs. I spotted.
Fuck yeah. Four eliminated.
Good job.
Successful.
Main stairs, that was a good call. I didn't know where to go with that one. The other stairs?
Yeah. Oof.
Yum, 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 yum.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Whoa.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Got a nerve to view.
Put a tracker
in
my head.
Pointing at me.
They're gonna rush
God.
Out there. They're gonna rush up here.
The biohazard container.
Catch bombs wire.
They're up over here.
Where?
Mark it.
Door secured.
Oh my God. Yeah. Is it down?
No.
Where's that? Front door?
Blew that up. Just right above us, I think.
Oh my god, I'm down.
Where was he?
Come back, shit. Come back, come back.
It was outside, so I don't think they're coming in. Oh, I don't know. Wait, watch it, watch it. I hear somebody. Wait a second, let's wait a second. Okay.
No way, dude! Come on! He's right there where you're aiming at. Well,
nice.
Josh, okay. Yes, your direction. Yeah, go through there, Buck. Yeah, yeah.
I already got Deer Slayer.
Go around them. Go to the other side.
Four of them. Where the fuck are they?
They were outside, over there.
Yo, go by the main entrance by the back side, Buck. That's where it fucking
glitched. Hey, Josh, behind you.
Here,
alright. Oh shit, they're
oh,
all
shit.
Fuck.
They're all over there, man.
There's two of them over there, Twitch and, Buzzer over there.
There's one other outside, one other outside.
That's Lich, Recal.
God damn it.
Where was he?
By the archives.
Watch out.
Back.
Friendly, last operator standing.
What? I don't know how that reached me.
I just can't believe that guy won't fucking all die, man. Eliminated. Fuck.
This dude, man. Whatever.
Oh.
One dude.
Yeah.
And he's fucking glitching his ass off. Two matches are fuck them. Don't play another one.
Are these the same guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
These guys are liking this. That one dude is on their team.
Hmm.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Yo.
Fuck.
Give me that.
Locate the biohazard container.
They're tapped. Maybe not.
Kitchen then. Kitchen.
10 seconds.
Yeah.
5 seconds to insertion. Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Sure, the windows.
yeah. We got a hole right here.
I'm gonna hit this other side. They have it barricaded up, but I'm gonna knock through it.
I'm gonna try and follow you.
Yeah, I was gonna
say,
I got
I got him. God damn it.
Cause I fucking shot the camera out and he was using it. Knew he was gonna fucking do that. Launching drone. I'm gonna put a drone in here.
Yeah.
There's nobody.
Yeah, there's somebody in the stairs. Camera, somebody's in the stairs. Somebody in the stairs.
In the stairs?
Yep.
Stairs by what? Stream museum?
Or yeah, there's a guy prone. just one though, as far as I can see. Hold on, let me get back on the drone and tell you exactly where he is.
Alright.
He's not in the stairwell anymore?
No, he ran.
Device is going dark. Dropping AMP grenade!
He's right in there. He's down. Watch out.
Yeah.
We're on the main entrance.
He's on the stairwell looking through. I think he went back up though. Throw a smoke grenade.
Oh my god, there's a Jaeger right there.
Tatanka.
Tatanka. Fuck. Come down.
Can you come towards me? Go back towards the wall.
Minute 30. McGirt's dead, so.
Yeah, you gotta go.
I can't
go. Oh, shit.
Go. Right here. There's a fucking one dude right here. Oh.
Yep.
Ready to breach! Fire in the hole!
Oh! No! Fuck! Only two of them left. There's one in each door. Container once but secure the room.
Protect the bio container. I'm in.
Charges are hot.
Hostile activity neutralized. Secure the container.
Nice.
Good job, guys.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
Nice.
Yeah.
Snake, the body dies.
Is that what happened? You died first?
No, I was just reading. It was a tweet on Twitter. What were you guys talking about? What? How was the day at work, Tavi?
Fuck you.
Mrs. just got home. What did you say? You said fuck Tavi? What did you say, Commander Spur?
What?
I heard. Y'all heard it, right?
I heard it.
Yep. See?
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
He didn't say that to Tavi, because Tavi would really be like, I don't think you should play with him no more. If he's going to talk to you about me like that...
Off-board drone has found the biohazard container.
Now you know. Laying out the welcome mat.
Yo, any chance we get that, freezer?
I got one
meat locker.
I need more over here.
I got one. Anybody else?
10 seconds left.
We need more here.
Balls, man.
Got
nothing.
Wait,
Five seconds to insertion.
I got it.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container. Got a drone for you.
Set bot wire.
Got a twitch drone coming around this way.
They're upstairs. I can hear them all up there. Yeah, they got all the cameras.
Why is this door open?
I got twitch turn. First one.
Oh my god. They twitch drone all the cameras?
Yeah, man.
Oh my. Okay.
Oh, there they go. Ah.
Shit, that was close.
He's up.
Yeah. I got my. That's on that. That is a real one.
Ah! Fucking suck it, bitch. Yeah.
Put your arm right here.
Oh fuck. Dude, I got hit with I physically got hit with a ball and lost 3 health.
Shit. Got twitch run in here. Jammer activate. Somebody get it? Ready.
Hmm?
Can we get twitch run?
No.
Here somewhere.
They're right above the hole, so.
Anybody want to go up and guard that? Josh.
Fuck. God damn it, what a fucking idiot. That was my fault.
Where's that?
He shot me through the little gap. Got my feet. Stupid.
Somebody head up to the stairs to latch by the. Above the mute room.
There might be. There might is 180 behind bog. Yeah, there might your way, Commando.
I turn around, Commando, walk the other way. What the fuck?
Bog's just down.
Is that shit open?
This place, yeah.
Ah, fuck.
Yeah.
Man.
Yo, the latch is open over here, Buck, but there's nobody in here, so I don't know.
Because I killed the guy that was there.
Oh, okay. I'm back here with y'all.
There might be over that way, you know.
Whoa. Run. Well,
okay. No way. Watch out for the open.
Okay, cool. I was behind the wall. I was behind the wall.
Watch out for the open.
No way.
Well, yeah.
One friendly operator. Fuck!
You alright?
Wow.
All friendlies were eliminated.
Oh man.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
They're on the very top floor.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, watch out for peekers.
10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion. Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
Watch those windows again.
Yeah.
I'm watching this one.
Have the camera. An apple. He's on the. There's one up in the window, and there's one on the staircase. Jeez, these guys love fucking doing this.
Where are they at?
Right here, right here. Watch out, Sika. Watch out, watch out, watch out. There's a guy right here.
Where?
First floor.
It's a Sika.
Fuck off. No way. I can't do that. Yeah.
Nice.
Doc, where is that?
I'm up top.
Top very floor.
Outside.
He's on the first floor, Josh.
He's outside. He's only got one person on the point, if that.
The biohazard chamber has been located.
God damn it. He's outside at the bottom of the stairs.
He's outside again, so.
So just rush it in.
Go. I'm like almost dead.
He's on a couch.
I was gonna go blow a hole over there, but
the
I was like,
fuck are you doing, man? Oh, come on!
Come on. He's down to
it. Oh, man, we should have fucking rushed it.
I'm 99% dead. Let me just try some shit.
Hey, just jump off the building and we'll kill you.
Go. Got it.
All friendlies have been eliminated. The room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Hold on, guys.
Activate Gemma.
No!
Hey, what's up?
You say, what are you doing?
I'm playing Rainbow Six with the guys. Yeah. Why?
Kill.
Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
From you.
Gotta love the view.
Activated device.
Now. Yeah.
Duh.
There's a guy coming through the train museum. Chill guy.
Yeah.
No way. I shoot the motherfucker right through the thing.
Yeah.
Biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container.
Damn it.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container. One friendly operator remaining.
I think it had 2 headshots there.
Prevent Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Whoa.
Hey, are you guys still playing? Are you guys done?
Also, all due to the same person.
find the biohazard container location. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. Seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it. Secure the room. Protect the bio container. Hostile activity. Resume securing the container. Stop the container.
Ready to breach any second now.
Down to one friendly.
Gone.
secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Boarding the door!
Hello?
Yo.
What?
Yo. Oh, that was a hunky girl.
What happened?
She's just stressed out because he's stressed out. So, obviously, when they're both stressed out, nothing good is coming of it.
Wait, what happened?
They're waiting to hear what prison he's going to. You know? They don't even know yet.
Team's taking their time, that's for sure.
Yeah. A lot more than anybody's at right now. Deploying
heartbeat sensor. They're all below us.
No. Oh, there's a guy out here. I think.
Coming in.
Yeah, I see it. What the fuck? No way! They're in the fucking room right near it. Yeah.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Good job.
Scanning. He's over in that window. He's repelling somewhere. I don't know how I didn't kill him there. He's just outside on that little balcony.
Oh my god. Stay inside. He's gotta come to you.
Four eliminated. Mission successful.
Ouch.
I need to unlock one of these other characters.
Yeah, you should. Spend fucking $30 and stop being a Jew about it.
$30.
Come on, man. $30. Can't take it with you.
I
So they didn't decide yet what prison is he going to?
No, they still haven't figured it out. His public defender is the one that's supposed to be doing all this stuff, but he's fucking incompetent.
Motherfuckers, man.
Yeah.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Yeah. Well, let's get him from that outside panel. If they even, yeah, they barricaded it.
Seconds. 5 seconds to go. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Point ballistic shield.
Get camera out here.
The cameras, please.
Some serious drywall work coming up.
Drone up.
Secure the container.
Damn, I wanted the hat trick.
Successful.
Look at this bitch flying. Like.
Well, she's shooting at. Well, they just got dismantled.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Deploying sensor.
Bring up the latch.
Now you see me. Now you see me. Device placed.
Down to 10 seconds.
Welcome, Matt. Deployed.
Down to 5 seconds.
Nobody's gonna fucking barricade anything?
I did.
I barricaded to the outer.
Location unknown.
I'll just
keep it secure.
Oh, God.
Setting up.
Upstairs, above. Right here. And nobody fucking barricaded the fucking latch, but no big deal.
You know how many there are?
I don't know.
Okay. It poked my head up. There's a couple along the stairwell, but I think we have that side barricaded well enough that they're either going to have to come through the stairwell or down the hatch.
Over by the garage where the truck is.
Yeah, I know. I got two.
Back me around that ladder, Commando.
No fucking way. No way.
Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container. Op 4 is securing the container.
Dude, what are you guys doing? Oh my god. Drop down the hole, Commando.
Yeah. One out of four remaining. Protect the biohazard container. Nice.
Nice.
Mission successful.
Oh shit. It's stupid. Anyways, so how's she doing, Buck? Is she working?
Yeah. I mean, but one minute she's hopeful and the next minute she's fucking crying, and I mean, literally anytime she calls, I'm not sure if it's, she's gonna be crying or she's gonna be, you know, hopeful about and something. I mean, she's all over the place. So, I mean, like I said, it's a stressful time. I mean, for Kevin, and obviously a stressful time for her. So.
It's kind of hard, man. And how's, how's Kevin's parents? How did they took it?
They didn't take it very well, but I mean, they're very churchy people, also. So, you know, they are praying a lot. And then Hunky's girlfriend's parents, they didn't take her marrying Hoggy all that well.
Why?
Cause they just found out what he went to jail for. So she kept it from him for a while, what he actually did, or what happened. She didn't tell him about it. And then she told her dad a couple weeks ago, and then he was like, okay with it. She's just gonna like test in the waters. And then she told her mom, and her mom just flipped the fuck out. And then she told him that they got married, and then they both flipped the fuck out.
Whoa.
Yeah. So I don't know. Dude, Motar.
Yo.
You need to make another Motar profile. I'm tired of looking at JBog 7. I'm sure you can literally make something phonetically look almost the same. Using like zeros and shit.
Yeah. I mean, if it was like Steam where you can like change your name to whatever, whenever.
Okay.
It'll be easier.
Make another fucking profile. You don't use the email? You don't use the email from the other profile?
I have, that's long lost. I don't even know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I don't remember. I got, remember last time I played PS3 was like...
Okay.
So long ago.
You do know that you can go on PlayStation and put in your screen name, and you can figure this shit out.
I don't even remember how it was spelled.
Oh my god,
You probably have it, right? I probably have Mortar on PS3.
Still on your friends list?
It's M-O-H-T-A-R-R.
See, that's a good front, you know? He kept for a long.
You hear what I said?
Too late for that.
Let's back out of here.
Let's back out.
Boats are. Hello?
Yo, I'm still here.
M-O-H-T-A-R-R. You're still on my fucking friends list.
Yeah, I mean, I'll see if I can redeem it, but...
No, nobody likes JBOG 7, alright?
Same.
I made all those. Remember, you made all those other stupid profiles, and I don't use any of those. I always go back to the original.
Yeah. Do we use the? Play through clan battles, is that the website?
Yeah, clanbattles.com.
You know, is that still running? Like, I wonder if we can go back and see those results.
I don't, maybe.
That'd be
yeah,
fun.
We could do that.
I just missed those maps.
Dude. I missed them too, man.
Never understood why, like game developers don't just like transfer over really popular maps from like previous installments.
They should. I mean, that they do realize that the people that play this game are lifers that played all the other games.
Right.
Like they've got to realize that.
And it's. I mean, the maps are already fucking made. Like
right.
It can't take that much longer.
They just rehab all the texturing and all that stuff. Dude,
yeah.
I'm sure it'd be easy as fuck.
Yeah, could you imagine playing some of those old maps with like the destructibility now?
Oh my god. It'd
be amazing.
Oh my god. I'm gonna Google it. See, maybe they're making it, and we just don't know.
I wish they'd bring back some of the gadgets too. I remember some of the gadgets in that game being pretty fun.
The first thing that pops up, it says LVU Campus is a must-have for Rainbow Six Vegas 2. That was in 2008.
Oh, God.
Arbok, do the trick. Go to casual, and then back out, and then we could fucking get a rank back again.
Alright.
Have you been playing ranked?
No, we're on casual. Here's a Reddit, Rainbow Six, Siege
says, "Can we get an LVU campus DLC?" With a question mark. That'd be amazing.
Or at least let somebody else make it. I bet somebody would mod that.
Oh yeah, the villa. Remember that too.
Villa?
Yep, from Vegas too.
Yeah, I think I vaguely remember that.
The house.
Calypso. Calypso Casino. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Some good maps.
Well, we're not the only ones out of the idea. But Ubisoft needs to fucking figure some shit out.
Locate the biohazard container.
Might be upstairs. No. Downstairs?
Give me bed intel. Fogs.
10 seconds to go.
You get your fucking name back.
5 seconds.
I don't know where it is.
What do you mean you don't know where it is?
Biohazard container location unknown.
Oh, you mean the biohazard?
Yeah.
It's probably upstairs.
Or that one room that has like the door that leads right outside. It might be there. Second floor.
Oh, the...
Here? Look over this way. Just mark it. Might be over there.
Oh, the kitchen.
Yeah, I didn't look in that area.
It is. It's the kitchen.
Yeah, it is.
Watch the tower, yo. Yo, whoever's a fucking... Whoever's the shield gun, go watch the tower, okay?
God damn it, I got shot. They were all behind. Outside.
What the heck? None of the attackers have, like, guns that kinda feel right with me.
So much time with a new New operators, the newer operators. I could just go recruit. Is that why you do that, Commando?
Yep.
Recruits are a little underrated.
Oh! Fuck! Where? Eliminated. Motherfucker! I didn't see him.
I love the MP7, that's the only reason I choose Bandit, really.
You'd fucking love Mira, then.
Does she have one?
No, it's got something way better. I like it, that's my second favorite gun on this level.
Mm-hmm.
She got the fucking, what's it called? Man, what's her gun called?
Which one? What, the Ash has?
Mira. Mira.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Vector.
Damn.
She's got a Vector.
Oh, yeah, Vector.
That thing shoots faster than a fucking P90.
Locate the biohazard container.
Who's that? Vectors in Call of Duty.
Call of Duty's, all Call of Duty's guns felt the same.
Yeah. You guys play Titanfall? Like legit?
5 seconds.
Yeah, I play both of them. I have the second one.
Protect the biohazard container at
that,
all.
That looks fun. I'd like to try that, but
it is fun. Especially when you use for just the people. I like using the people and using the robot as like a perk. Like, you can't, like, it's almost like a decoy.
Mm-hmm.
And I fucking, I use it as a decoy, and they fucking, I'll like, sit there and shoot the people from behind as they're trying to shoot the robot. Kill my kills. Oh.
Reloading.
Last operator standing.
Yes. Thank you for the assist.
There's this guy outside?
Yeah.
Go around. I got this here. I got this lock here.
Oh shit! He's inside. Front near the front door. He's almost dead. Like, Kamei's up and to the left. Like, immediate left. I just stay there. He'll get cut to you. He's almost dead, too.
He's droning right now upstairs. He's gonna go upstairs.
Changing mags!
He's outside to the left. Yeah, if he's gonna make this, he's gonna have to.
Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
On the stairs.
Protect the biohazard container. One
fuck, man! He's almost dead, dude.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. 15 seconds. 10 seconds to go.
Oh shit.
What? Is it down?
Yeah.
Four eliminated. Mission
I was gonna say, there's no way he could have fucking took that and still live.
I don't know why he ran down, because you can contest that from the stairs, apparently. Yeah. To his way down.
Yeah. Well, the middle of the stairs, and didn't fucking move.
That was weird. I shot him and... the fuck?
Locate the biohazard container.
He's a shield with fuse. Fuck.
No.
He's a sorrowful.
Yeah.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Get downstairs.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Is there a thing there?
No, he shot me. My drone.
Yeah, we know where it is.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Yeah.
5 seconds. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Might be a guy over
here.
Hold on.
Stay back.
Stay back.
He blew himself up.
God damn it. Yeah, there's a fucking thing. Oh shit. God damn it. Deploying a drone.
There's only a guy in that room. He's just waiting for us to come in. He's laying on the ground, prone. He moved back. Probably going back downstairs.
I don't know how you killed him. When he did, when he died, you weren't even shooting him.
Operator standing. Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Engaging magazine.
Secure the biohazard container.
Wait, what? Oh.
Oops.
I did admit the shields are fun.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Setting barricade!
Reinforcements in place!
No fucking way.
Where's that guy?
I got single shotted with a fucking handgun from distance.
That's
that makes a whole lot of sense. Be on this side.
Op 4, last operator standing. Op 4 eliminated.
Who's up top?
Who's upstairs?
Wait, how do you get in there? I didn't know you could get in there from outside.
Hey, bullet hole.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm done for the night. I got a fucking 7-hour flight ahead of me tomorrow.
Yeah. Alright.
But, I'm gonna... Not tomorrow, but the Friday, we'll get on and we'll talk.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright.
Sounds good.
Alright, bro. Text me.
Alright, dude.
Alright, man. Have a good flight, man. Take care, alright?
know what you're wondering. What's in the canister? I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you. I'm only mucking about. Relax. As for what's in the canister, it's best you don't ask.
Used to be undercover. I did time. I had to deal drugs. I even had to kill. And I was so good at it that it got me a promotion.